News, a Democrat will replace ousted Republican Congressman George Santos in the U.S. House. Tom Suozzi winning a special election for his seat representing New York's Long Island. He's held that post before but gave it up to run for governor unsuccessfully. The result narrows the already slim GOP House majority. Right.